Hello, my name is David Kingston. I'm a professor of chemistry at Virginia Tech, and I do research in bioorganic and natural products chemistry with a particular focus on the discovery of anti-cancer agents and anti-malarial agents. I work in Madagascar as part of an international cooperative biodiversity group there, receiving funding from NCAM as well as other components of NIH. I'm also looking for anti-malarial compounds in a separate project funded by NCAM. And it's a privilege to be funded by NCAM. I'm also a member of NCAM's advisory council since June of 2011.
What do you see as the future of natural products research?
Well, I see the future as very bright. Natural products research really, if you look into history, has contributed enormously to drug discovery. Over 40% of anti-cancer drugs owe their origin to natural products. 35% of all drugs come from nature in one form or another. And so just based on that history, I see the future of natural products as being still very good in terms of providing new drugs and new drug leads.
Why should the NIH be invested in this when it seems like the pharmaceutical industry is moving away from this field?
One reason is because the pharmaceutical industry is moving away, which we can talk about later. NIH is one of the few remaining players that is able to fund and willing to fund this type of work. So I think it's really crucial if we're going to keep discovering new drugs, new cures for cancer, new cures for malaria. If we're going to keep discovering those drugs, we need the input of natural products, and NIH is really the big player in that game, and we need NIH support.